On Saturday, the remains of the gallant son of Lango will be laid to rest, according to Benson Dila, the chairperson of the local organizing committee. He says they're all set for the day. Dila, the Oyam district chairperson, said the national organizing committee estimates the number of mourners to be 8,000, but he's optimistic that over 20,000 mourners will turn up.
As of now, the preparations for the son of our beloved leader, Colonel retired Kelengwala Masuduwa, has reached almost 90%. The population, I can not be exact, but I can predict, as you witnessed yesterday, the populations of yesterday were over 5,000. And yet, people from West Nile, as I'm talking now, 6 buses are on the way coming. But the National Organizing Committee has a budget of 8,000 sitters, expecting that about 8,000.
Dila warned those coming to the place with ill motives to watch out, as they will get arrested.
The security operatives at the Hogan, the UPDF and operatives, will also be handled the different, order. The operational order for security is perfect. Whoever willing to destabilize with a bad motive will not manage. And therefore be vigilant and inform the nearest operatives, nearest police, nearest UPDF. If you see something different that you may not understand.
Beatrice Okello, alias Imad Apoli, the Lango Culture Foundation minister, said they're expecting about 25,000 mourners to turn up for the funeral.
Chakaworo jo chakoneno liel ameya kanisha.
We are in Oyam and the program is on course. Many people are coming to pay their last respects since yesterday after church. Okello Engola was our light. He helped Uganda and other countries like Rwanda and DRC. I want to commend President Museveni for the good thing he has done. It has consoled us. May the good Lord bless you, keep you healthy, and guide you in your leadership. Report compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.